After putting up a great show on stage, we have finally come to meet one of the sensational Bollywood actress. She is the star, sparkling star of Bollywood. Sometimes she is Dr. Suman and may it be Chinky, and she's Radha as well. But who is she? Let's come and know. We have got with us the very beautiful, charming and gracious Greasy Singh. Ma'am, welcome to our show.
Hello, thank you so much.
Ma'am, what I already mentioned is that sometimes you are Chinky and sometimes you are Dr. Suman and sometimes Radha, a jealous one. But who is Greasy Singh? I would like to know.
God's child. Okay. And I feel very blessed to be here and to be able to perform classical dance and continue art and culture and be in this divine land of Kurukshetra. And I'm very thankful to everyone, the people of Kurukshetra, for such a warm and loving, you know, gesture and very sweet encouragement that I got.
You're known for your innocent looks, but people say you are a natural one. So what do you say about yourself?
Yeah, just very simple. And I'm a Krishna lover. I feel as if, you know, I'm the Radha myself. So it's a very beautiful, you know, I feel like I'm fortunate to be a part of art and culture, film industry and classical dance. Both are my passion.
International Geeta Mahotsav is on its full swing. It's on the full bloom. And you have put up a great show. You have just given a yet another spark to this program. So tell us about this program and your faith in Krishna. As you already said, you are the child of God.
I have a lot of admiration for such programs and grand cultural events to highlight the Indian art and culture and spirituality. And such a beautiful message in Bhagavad Gita God has given, that we just have to recognize ourselves and follow the true path to get success and happiness in life. This is what I feel, that there should be more and more such cultural activities everywhere in India and abroad, and the people, you know, of the country will get the true message in a nice way, beautiful way of Bhagavad Gita.
You are a good classical dancer and you are a good actor as well, there's no doubt. So what made you to be a part of Bollywood?
It was a coincidence, it was not planned, and I never planned. I just like to be in the moment, and the present time is most precious for me. But it has been a beautiful journey, and to portray different role, it has a beautiful spiritual connection when you are an actor. So you detach yourself from what you are, then I'm not myself, then I'm somebody else. And so that is what we have read in spirituality. We play many, many roles. Every person is an actor, because they have very different incarnations. So in one lifetime, actors get to play so many roles. And I also like to play spontaneously to feel that spiritual connection.
So you have been playing roles, different roles in Bollywood as well, and other films also. So I would like to know, which one is your own favorite?
For me, everything is favorite, but I feel the character in the movie which people have loved the most, automatically it becomes my favorite also. I like to see everybody smiling, and that is the biggest award for me. When I feel people happy after a performance, when I see audiences genuinely enjoyed, and I feel it's a great achievement.
You always been my favorite, especially when I talk about Munna Bhai. So that's why I mentioned Chinky as well as Dr. Suman. Koi bhi bolo ko na, dono same hai. So, but what is actually, you have been working so hard, but sometimes, you know, you get to get a role which becomes your favorite one. So which role or which role you have played in the film that has become your favorite one, the most favorite?
The first film was not easy for me because it was not the present character. It was 200 years ago. There was a Gauri, and the language, the accent, walking style, everything was so different. I had to really work hard, and it took me many, many months, not just days, to get the right Gauri. And I lived Gauri. After that, it took me a long time to forget Gauri, then come back to Greasy. So that was memorable. And then recently when I played Santoshi Ma, was also larger than life. It wasn't easy to play Santoshi Ma. These two are very powerful characters, which I always remember.
Yeah, you always love to you perform such like you did here on the stage. So, would like to know what knowledge you have got, you have sought so far about Bhagavad Gita, and what's your message to public regarding the same?
I would just like to tell everyone that it's very important to take some time for yourself and learn spirituality. And it's very simple. I've learned Raj Yoga in Brahma Kumaris, and it is very easy and it helps you achieve everything. Sometimes people feel they don't have time for meditation, but when you meditate, you will see your work happening very fast. You will in fact save your time. You will get more power. It's like how we charge our mobile phones. So the moment we meditate, we get all the power from divine, even in 1 minute. So even when you're working, you're traveling, you can do your meditation there and you feel how magically everything will happen for you. So I will just like to tell everyone to learn a little bit of meditation, whatever way you like, you can do it. You can connect with divine. There is divine light available for everyone. You just have to connect.
Okay. Thank you so much for talking to us. So this is the lovely Gracie Singh, a spiritual child, a child of God, as she said.